Our preparation has been going really well for the last 3 or 4 months. Yes, we have some good coaches that help us during our trainings. We are all excited to play against some good players. We are all looking forward to play against Bangladesh in tomorrow's game. We are all looking forward to qualify for the next Women's World Cup in November.